Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our WordPress series. Today I'm going to show you how to limit or disable WordPress revisions. Start by logging into your cPanel. Open the File Manager in the Files section. Navigate to the document root of your WordPress site. In this example, it's public_HTML. Locate the wp-config.php file and right-click it, and then select the Edit option. If you see a pop-up message, click the Edit button. Add this line of code towards the top of the file and replace the 3 with the number of revisions you want to keep. If you want to disable revisions, replace the 3 with the word false. Now click the Save Changes button and you've successfully limited or disabled WordPress revisions. Thank you for joining us for another video in our WordPress series. Check out our WordPress Education channel for more helpful tutorials and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.